In this illustration, we are going to discuss about an oscillating dipole in a cup. Here we are given that a small freely oriented electric dipole of dipole moment P is placed at the center of a charged hemispherical cup of surface charge density sigma coulomb per meter square. Here we can see this figure also. This cup is charged with the charge density sigma coulomb per meter square, and this is the dipole P vector. And we are required to find the period of small oscillations of dipole about diametrical axis of base of cup, and moment of inertia of dipole about the given axis is I. So in this situation here we can analyze the situation first by using the electric field due to the cup at its center, which we are already aware about. So here we can write due to cup electric field at the center is, this electric field we already studied, which is given by sigma by 4 epsilon naught. And in this electric field, as the dipole is placed, your electric field is also in vertically upward direction and dipole moment is also in upward direction. So here we can see that the dipole will be in a stable equilibrium. And here if we calculate the torque on this dipole due to its small displacements, we can calculate for small angular displacement of dipole, torque on it is, the value of torque we can write as PE sine theta, and for a small angular displacement that will be approximately written as PE theta. And here if this is the torque on dipole, then restoring angular acceleration of dipole can be given as the torque will be a restoring torque because it is initially in a stable equilibrium, then this alpha we can write as torque upon its moment of inertia, which can be written as here we can write this angular acceleration as negative, so it will be minus PE by I multiplied by theta. And for simple harmonic motion we use the angular acceleration as minus omega square theta. So if we compare these two equations 1 and 2, then here we can write, comparing 1 and 2, we are getting the value of angular frequency of oscillation as root of PE by I. And if we substitute the value of electric field, the angular frequency will be P sigma by 4 epsilon naught I. So in this situation, time period of oscillation here can be given as T is 2 pi by omega. So on substituting the values, this 2 pi root of 4 epsilon naught I by P sigma, and that will be the answer to this problem.